What is going on, everybody? You're back with me, Friendly Liamke, and in today's GTA 5 video, this is part 3 of our finale episodes. So in this one, we actually have to off Michael. I know it sucks, and definitely leave a comment section down below. In the comment section down below, leave a comment of who you offed in your game. So let's get right into it, guys. Hope you enjoy.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
Seem kind of agitated.
Man, shit ain't good right now.
I'm sorry to hear that. Oh, shit. Hold on. Hey, baby, what's up? Really? Tracy? College? Our Tracy? Real college? You gotta be kidding me. That's great. All right, well, hey, listen, let me talk to you a little later, all right? Yeah, I just gotta wrap up some business here. All right, bye. Amanda. Says she wants me to bring you around the house sometime for dinner. One of these nights, huh? Fuck. I mean, I don't know what I did to deserve this motherfucking luck. Got my kids back, my wife, and a job that I love. I mean, I made it. We made it. You and me, bro. What?
I like you, dog, and you know this. I risked everything for your ass, dog.
What is this?
Look, man. Me and you know this shit ain't over, dog. We both realists.
The fuck is this? You? You came here to fucking clip me? You? Fuck!
Here we go. At least at this time, he's also got sports wheels.
The train track? Come on. You see the train, asshole? Shit, I ain't getting past there. Ah! Fuck!
Come back, man.
Shit, Mike. Hey, man, where you going?
You missed the steps.
I like you, man. That's what makes this hard. Come on, man. Let's do this, me and you. No use of running, man. Come on.
Hey.
Man, this ain't proper.
Franklin, you were like a son to me.
We both used each other. That's what happened.
Shit.
Okay, you already popped this throughout, like, lung.
We in the corner, bro. This'll get me out. Michael, man, I gotta look out for myself.
There's the difference between us. I was looking out for you.
Dude, that ain't true.
Maybe that'll just scare him a little bit.
I know you understand this. I know it. Why are you going up there?
Who put you up to this? Trevor? You're an idiot! We should take him out together! Right now! We'll roll on T! I brought you into my home, Franklin!
Oh, shit!
Come on, you prick. I taught you everything you know.
Not everything. I was here long before you, and I'll be here after your ass.
Well, we'll see about that, you fuck. I'll take you every time.
Every
fucking time! Yeah? Fucking A right! You man! I was your bitch! I couldn't even stand down the barrel of your gun any fucking day, you motherfucker! You just keep telling yourself that! It ain't gonna make you feel any better. Past performance, homie. People don't fucking change. You did. You, 2-bit gangster, gone 3-bit. Now you're gonna... Gap, the only one who was ever decent to you! Ha! No, I trusted you. I took you in. Treated you like family. Mike, let's just fuck you.
Hey, you told me when the time came. I know. I'm sorry.
You hypocrite.
Goodbye, Michael.
You when you broke into my house.
Yeah, he very dead. Like very dead.
Hey, Lamar. It's me, homie. Look, I was just calling to see how you was doing, dog. Or maybe we can hang out or something. Man, I know I've been kind of caught up in shit, man, but shit been real crazy, homie. But it's dealt with now. Fuck, man, you know how it is, homie. You just start running and shit, then all of a sudden your legs give and you just can't run no more. Anyway, man, just hit me, dog. We brothers, homie, all right? Peace.
And that is the end of the GTA finale 3-part episode, everybody. Thank you so much for tuning in with me, Friendly Liamke. And please be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed the entire series. This has been such a blast for me, and I just cannot wait to actually get into the next one, man. This is so much fun. Thanks so much, guys. Please definitely show your support. Go like our Facebook page. Go check out our Instagram page. Go do everything you can. I need your help, and, well, I hope you need my content. But most of all, I hope you enjoy my content. So thank you so much, guys. I'll see you guys in the next episode with me, Friendly Liamke. Let's have some fun, guys. Cheers.